One of the best features about this so far is the motherfucking multiple save feature per account. Normally on Xbox, they're like, oh, you could just sign into a different account. So they don't even fucking bother with this shit. So this, right fucking, that's good shit. I just unlocked this by beating it on normal mode, and then there's double dragon difficulty. Let me know if the sound is good when you get back, get done sending me that Facebook message. I'll send you like all the like event info as if you were to just show interest in it. The fucking music in this is great. I'm actually gonna turn up just one more notch. And the voice acting is fucking hilarious.
Marion? Oh man.
Not again. How are you supposed to kill someone with that? Oh my god, really? There we go. Fucking 5 gamer score. Oh, fuck. Let's see if I can still use this. That was a pain in the ass achievement. I shouldn't be fucking around with achievements. I should just be playing through the game. I'm not gonna fuck around with achievements when we actually do the co-op run. I promise. Look at me! What do I have equipped right now? The fireball? This out. That is very weird. Well, you can try on Twitch or on Twitch TV here if you want. Oh. dropped it. Frickers. Okay, it's okay. So you did get it to go through on the Red South City Facebook? Don't know why I did that. That was silly. Are weak. Boosh! I love doing that. Such a bummer that you can't. What's going on, the true 34? Thank you so much for stopping by. Really appreciate you being here. I don't see you on my list or in my count, but if you are here, yes, there you are. Thank you for stopping by, and thank you, Coma, for being awesome. Kick that. I want the soda. So this is how you level up in this game. Kind of like River City Ransom stuff. Ooh, I only need one more for that? Shit, I gotta go forge that. I'm gonna wait to level up. Enter the dragon! Indeed, Hero Biscuit, how is it going? Hey, True 34, welcome to the chat, finally. I hope you heard our shout-outs to you earlier. Fuck that. Home run time. Alright. Ooh, a hair pick. Best weapon in the game. Aw, I missed. Alright, I'm gonna try to group them for an achievement here. Oh. And I'm probably gonna fail. Shit. Oh, fuck me. No, not, don't pick up the bat, shit fucker. Well, now you just gotta die. Fuck that achievement. I ain't gonna be here all day trying to get a 5 fucking gamer score achievement. This is like a 1,005 gamer score achievement. I heard that Adam is playing some Double Dragon and I got a massive... And I got massive wood. That's an erection. Nice. Hope you enjoy it as much as I do. I've been able to put very awkward hours, but I was able to put about 5 hours in this game so far. And basically, you know, you do kind of level up in this game more or less, so... I'm kind of just going through leveling a character, so we are going to do this for the event, for the UGC event. Me and SNS Master will be playing this. Oh, I only have 9? Shit. Yeah, I need fucking 12 to max that out. Let's see. Hey, Adam, I do want to talk to you about UGC sometime soon. I have an idea about what I could do if I can make it. Awesome. Sounds good. You know, PM me or, you know, once I send you that email, just let me know, because there's a lot of people who are maybes right now that we've been talking to. So definitely. So is it better than the old ones? I heard there's no grappling. There are grappling moves, but they have to be stunned. Here, let me see if I can... Let me see here. Usually they just die now because I'm so strong. But there is juggling. And there is grappling. But you gotta stun them. Frick. But basically, yeah, like picking up a weapon and grabbing a barrel, there is grappling, but they have to be stunned. There's grappling, there's juggling, there's invasive roll, there's running. You can do that dash, you can do this. When dodging, you can do this flying knee kick. You can do down sweep. The moves are very, very amazing. The platforming's a little clunky, but you get used to it. Oh my, dude, this game, and it was only released at $10, I was surprised. Because if anything deserved to be a $15 game in this day and age, it was this. This. This deserves to be $15, and it's only $10. And it doesn't have anything for DLC yet. So they're not planning on, like, fucking taking any more of your money. I don't know if they're going to do DLC or not. I don't know what they would do. For $10, this is a fucking bargain. And that's a promise. As far as I can tell, because, I mean, here, let me just show you, hopefully without spoiling anything, the achievements. You got a fuck ton of achievements to get. You know, most of them are, you know, around the 5 mark, but it obviously has that 400 achievement gamer score. It's local co-op now. Local co-op only as of now. They do plan on releasing online co-op. So, fucking $10. And the achievement, they're not really, like, completement, what am I thinking here? They're not achievements you're gonna get just through going through the game. You actually have to go out of your way to get all the achievements, like using every single weapon, killing every different character with a certain weapon. Missed. Actually, here, I'm gonna go ahead and change my move back to fireball. I hit for way more than you. Shit. That was wasted, but... There he goes. 10, 11, 12. I care the most about gameplay music. The fucking music is great. They actually have this soundtrack available for free download. I posted the link on my Facebook. But you can go to Joystick. This whole soundtrack is free and it's amazing. So do yourself a favor and get it. It's one of those name your own price things, so just put zero in the dollar amount and get that fucking soundtrack. Maximum Carnage? Do you have a Sega Genesis or the Super Nintendo? Hey Coma, are you able to go on that Facebook and get that link for the Double Dragon soundtrack for free, the one I posted on Facebook? I think it was only like a day or two ago. If you're not, I understand. Sega? Oh, I love that one. Douche! Oh, I made him clear it. Crap. Thank you. So I've grinded a good bit on this character, so that's why it looks like I'm poning everything pretty easy. Because I've just been grinding up like one stat, and that's why I have like the strength and defense I have. Here, I'll just show you real quick. These are special moves you can do. No spoilers. These are the stances, which give you different stats. Training wheels is what I've been leveling up. Because this one focuses on defense, and that's always what's important to me. You have a balanced one. You got a rage meter. That rage actually looks pretty good. You got one that focuses on magic. You got one that lets you stun enemies, and this one actually absorbs HP. This might be the next one that I get. But yeah, get that Double Dragon album, because it is fucking sweet. Thank you, Colin. Douche! And then, like, leveling up each of the tapes, which are your stats, they'll either... the computer will drop them, or you can go and buy them. And in order to make a tape stronger, you gotta take it to a store. And then you can level it up 10 more points. Max level is 50 on each thing. Yo, Dreddy be online? Wow, one punch? Shit. Douche! God, I love these fans. You try... No, I haven't tried co-op yet. But me and SNES Master are scheduled to play this for the event in November. You just download the soundtrack for ease? Sweet. Douche. Yeah, they scream dead. Okay. There's a monitor down here. Pretty sure I'd get to. I don't know how to get to that monitor. How the frick do I get that monitor? It makes me mad. Come on, refill. Go, no, Power Glove, I'm not gonna go yet. I want to destroy this monitor. Do I gotta wait till it's all the way full to use it again? Nope, there it goes. Woo, wrong button. Who is it? Need that. Went the wrong way. Hello! Doink! Oh, better. Too bad. It's amazeballs. I would wager to say so. Yep. Oh, whoa, those came up really fast. Yeah, all the neon is an homage to the 80s. Glad you got it. This is the worst level in the entire game. Whoa. What are you doing? Get up! I don't know what that was. This, I believe, was in Double Dragon 3? See, there, that was a grapple. That machine guy. Suck him out, suck him out, suck him out! No, you fucking ass basket. Well, just fucked up that achievement. Hitting the wrong fucking button. Ah, fuck me. What is going on, Mr. Productions 1? Yeah, I'm in space. This is a video game. It's what you do now. Thank you, Mr. Productions 1, for stopping by. Boom! Just jamming on your guitar? Fuck yeah. Oh, I didn't even fucking see the key that time. Arrow. Oh, what the fuck, dude? No, my Afro pick. One up. Swag. Oh, you were so close. Goodbye. Oh, great. Use PlayStation 3. Yeah, I'm disappointed. Can't believe I missed that one. Fuck me. Well, I'll get that achievement offline, I guess. I paid $260 for mine last year with $160. Hey, look, it's Mega Man. Fucking boss doors. Let's see, what should I fucking have here? I'll do lightning. This might make it faster. Oh, if I'm the only one on screen, it strikes me lame. All right, so I can get two on him. Oh wow, man, I am OP. He exploded like Mega Man. So how big is, which model of the PlayStation 3 is it? Like, is it like the original, or?
I didn't know you was a load-bearing robot! Better get on that bike!
The first Marvel vs. Capcom 3, or Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3? First one? Yeah. I played that the other day. Still good, there's just everyone's playing Ultimate. They just ruined the whole game, overshadowing it. Which is dumb. But that's Capcom's decision, not mine.
This is like walking the streets of Earth.
Throwing knives at robots is fun. Yeah, let's do some fireball action here. Who the fuck is comatose? That's right, you can't. Can't do downward punches to her. I just play with my roommates usually. Oh, awesome. Helicopter! I'm dancing. Oh. Hadouken. Hadouken. Doink. Oh. It's just Comatose 87. I don't know, I don't think he has anything good in this shop.
Welcome.
Yeah, nothing really. Yep, go ahead, Coma.
Thank you.
Are you still alive? Damn. That was some crazy junk. Hello. Throw a barrel at him. Well, thank you, Mr. Productions 1, for checking out Comatose. Hey! Mojo Jojo! What do I have out? My Hadouken. The Hadouken. Get it! Yay! I think a lot of people's YouTubes are unorthodox right now. My face is unorthodox right now. They're flames. Because, you know, Double Dragons. I really get my money's worth out of games. I play the fuck out of them, then I stream them. I didn't even knock him off the edge. He just, like, fucking fell down dead. Oh, shit. Oh, that was fucking close. I don't know about you guys, but my butthole puckered. Shit, oh fuck, I forgot about that part. That part's fucking hard. Let's get that spin kick back. Oh, no you didn't. Yeah, go ahead, Mr. Productions 1. And thank you for asking. Yeah, because why not? You can totally do that in a helicopter. Oh, shit, I got a little too close. Ugh. Yeah, that's how good I am. You can throw a boomerang, pick up a knife, throw it, and then catch the boomerang. Boom. That's how Adam does what Nintendo does. Thank you. this an updated version of Double Dragon? In a way, yes. I mean, it's kind of like an homage to it. It's basically like if you played like Contra Rebirth or Castlevania Rebirth, which were done by the same fellas. Let's see if I can do this. Nope, couldn't quite do that. It's kind of like that. Shit, fucker. Boom! So, like, in some cases, it pays, like, homage to the old ones, but for the most part, it's a unique experience. Oh, this boss fucking sucks my dick. I've been looking for this one for a while, actually, because I really like WayForward. I like how they handle their games and how they handle using older properties. They're like if fans of games made games, more or less, which is super duper nice. Oh. Fuck! Alright, I think my fireball's gonna work a little better here. Oh, fuck, that's right. They want me to do it on top. Is that even possible? Oh shit. Not very possible. Well, I have no idea how the fuck to get up there. Do I go up a different way? Streets of Rage Remake? It's a remake? This is probably the hardest boss in the game. Frick. Although it is a lot easier when you're stronger. Ah, fuck, too close. Oh, a fan remake, okay. Oh, fuck, I forgot about that satellite. I haven't practiced this guy much, so I'm gonna look scrubby as fuck. Am I supposed to fly off? Fuck me. Am I supposed to fly off and get hit by that? Holy Moses. Got enough shit shooting at me, motherfucker? God damn. Yeah, I guess I'm supposed to fly off that. It's way better than anything Sega could have made these days. Yeah. I'll have to check that out. Boom. Oh, the hilarity. This level is literally called Some Kind of Lab. Just for context. Mission 7, Some Kind of Lab. You're welcome. Let's lay some pipe. Ooh. Oh. I hate these characters. It's super effective! Lightning is good against air. Jeez! I will never get used to fighting those people. Oh, don't you... What is that? Oh, right. I know what that is. Frick. I don't know why, but I suck at the timing with those rocket girls. And they whoop me. They punish me big time. Where'd you go? Fuck! Ugh. So did you end up moving to Pennsylvania? No, I moved to North Carolina. Close enough, though. Oh. Oh, yep, lightning, right. I thought I had the spin kick or the Hadouken. Wow, they actually get really strong by this level. I did not realize that. Fuck that. That means this boss may kick my badooty. Yeah, that was awesome. Dicks! It was like, you dodged something, and then I died. Out. This part is kind of hard if you're not used to the dodge mechanic. And I'm pretty sure on Double Dragon difficulty, it's even harder. I don't know why on Earth someone was playing on Double Dragon difficulty, but I'm pretty sure I did see someone play it. Frick! Oh, I fucked up. I forgot that was in my way. I love... Oh, shit. I'd love to move to one of the Carolinas someday. Seems like a great place to live. Well, I can tell you North Carolina is pretty fucking awesome. South Carolina is a little boring, but it's close enough to North Carolina to make it awesome. What on earth is that? Here. Yes. Actually, it's funny you mentioned that typo because, they say Bimmy and Jimmy. But they actually do reference that in the, during the end credits. It's pretty fucking hilarious. Okay. So, what, the bottom left one, I think, is a one-up. Check the fuck out! Alright, so I'm gonna need my light. Oh! This should be a one. Okay, nope, that's a life. Man, you pissed me off. The obligatory beat 'em up elevator level. Could assign two of those like ninjutsu moves, and yeah, I realize that's Ninja Gaiden, but oh, there's the one up. Oh, I just fucking barely got that shit. Oh, look who it is. think I have enough. No, I do. Oh. Damn. Fuck, you get the... Aw, oh, fuck me. Ooh, Jammer Jimmy, yeah. That would only work if they're like paper thin. I look like Lars Umblat from fucking Guitar Hero. Except for fatter. A gun? Wait, that's not how you hold a gun. That's not how you use a gun, stupid Bimmy. Rising knee! I don't know how to use a gun. Sorry I haven't been too chatty today. I actually gotta go now. Glad to pop in, though. Take it easy, Adam. If you're on after 11, your time, I may pop back on. I have no idea. But thank you for stopping by, Hero Biscuit. I'm glad you had a chance to stop by and say hello. Everybody's favorite hero, except for Grimmers. His favorite hero is himself. Because he's a dick. That's right, don't crowd me, I remember. These are like the worst people to fight here, game. Why? The game's like, yeah, we know. That's why they're there. Dumbass. Says even he likes me better. Fuck. It's the shop. Okay, so this is one with Healing Touch, Bomb Toss, and Dragon Swarm. Dragon Swarm doesn't seem to work. I don't know if you need two players to do it, but it doesn't work on one player. Because I saw it and I was like, well, how appropriate. And then it, like, didn't work. I even, like, leveled up to 3 before I knew it worked or not. That part's so hard. Unless I need to level up my magic? So I have more magic? I don't know. All I know is it doesn't work. And it made me sad in my face. I'm gonna try to do this boss the right way, but no guarantees. Okay, that's the right way to do it. where you expose both heads at once. It's actually an achievement. Boom! Let me see. What? My schedule is 2 to 9 or something? 2 to 7:30 tomorrow. Which kind of sucks the big hairy meatball. Because that's pretty much like when I like to stream. But, I mean, we can do an 8 to 10. I know it's not much, but I mean, I really want to play. I may even be up for a little something shortly after this. But like I said, I'm pretty sure I'm going to not work one of my jobs anymore, so that should open up one of the days on the weekend. Possibly Friday evening. Oh shit, I fell. Fuck. Shit, do I have... Okay, wait, I do. God, I fucking hate those... Oh, fucking dumb. Fuck. Wow, I don't even know how that fucking happened. That was some, like, Castlevania action right there. It's like, no matter which way you're facing, we are going to throw you off the edge. I'll probably be down for an 8 to 10. It does sound pretty good. I don't know which one because I don't know who's going to be available, but... Yeah. Well, you never know. I mean, I don't know. He's weird with hours sometimes. Yeah. Oh, dude, what the fuck? No way. That would have cleared me over the gap. Let's see, or Grimmers, so it may just be me and you. Shit. Oh, whatever. Well, we can also check out how the servers are for Metal Slug X. Oh fuck, this part is really tough. Ooh. There's no shortage of games that I want to play with you, man. Yo, Drathy, what's up? Every day is Halloween in Adam Land. Every single fucking day. Wait, why was this stuff on sale if it's not Halloween yet? Yeah. Oh, I thought it was on sale. Boom. Yeah, Simpsons Arcade. Is that your work clothes and face paint? Yeah, this is what I go to work looking like. I go in a Scribble Knots t-shirt. I got some new Scribble Knots swag, actually. And I wear this makeup. Aw, sweet. I didn't know there was a Tapesmith here. Increased damage and hits more enemies. Wonder if that will make it more likely to hit me. I do not know what to level up. Go with the lightning. I've been using that a lot lately. And Drathy, we will be running this game at the event. I will be running this with Mr. Ness Master. So you will be able to see this in all of its multiplayer glory. Okay. Oh, shit. When they're skeletons, it's hard to tell which class they are. I wish they had a skeleton of Bobo. Atlas, they do not. Oh, yeah. November 16th. November 16th is going to be the first ever United Gamers Coalition event. It's scheduled to be a 48-hour marathon November 16th to the 18th. So far, for confirmed, we have Retro Snow, Nessus Master, and myself. On the maybes, we have Protato, the Captain, and Spike Saturn. Was that it for the maybes? Grimlock Hero is still a maybe. Comatose 87 is still a maybe. And I haven't heard back from three other people. Alright, this is the final. Yes, Spike Saturn may actually show up to the event. Donate his talents to help raise money for charity and entertain you guys. Which would be awesome if Grimlock Hero is there, because his sign-off is basically Spike Saturn sucks. But we will see. And it's only very likely that Spike's going to be here because of the Captain. Because obviously they're both from Florida, they can easily cater each other up. Spike Saturn is set to make a comeback on YouTube. I'm not sure how he's going to announce it, because he is done with Facebook. But he is scheduled to come back. I said maybe. I said maybe, because he told me maybe. And also, I will begin blogging all of the confirmed games and runners on my Tumblr page. Which, if you don't know what Tumblr is, you should know what Tumblr is. And I have a Tumblr page now. Which I have no idea. Can you jump on and post that link? Because I don't even remember what it is. Is it Tumblr first or my name first? I should be able to type in all those letters. I don't know. Yeah, I know. And that's why I'm just saying a maybe. What do I have equipped here? Spin kick, fireball. Damn. RedCellCity.tumblr.com? Looks right. Oop, shit. Shit. Is that right?
It's RedCellCity.tumblr.com. I keep wondering.
I didn't know I could roll through all those. Yeah, I believe that's it. And he even spelled Tumblr right / wrong. So thank you, Drathy. So I will start making the updates for the event. The event kind of hasn't quite been officially announced yet, so there will be a lot more information to come. Die! That guy is ridiculously strong as shit. I never missed that money. So if you want to give that idea, I think you have to have an account to follow. But yeah, I will be making updates on there. I will actually be redoing the theme as well to make it easier to read the text. Because I know the text isn't so easy to read at the moment. Boomerang! Doomerhang! Clock me twice! Oh, yep, and they did. Oh, he's the one who lets me buy the lightning. No, I gotta... Shit, it's gonna be fucking hard to level up that lightning. I'll get up to 20. Yeah, I use it a lot on this next boss, too. Thank you, Drathy, and thank you, Comatose. I thought I was going to get that spear for a second. I was like, I don't remember using that. Come here, jerk. Drop it like it's hot! He got us both. Oh man, this fight first. Shit. Come at me, bro. Jesus. Alright, let's bust out that lightning. Well, that could have went a lot worse. Oh, come on, I wasn't that close to you. Light's getting all floppy. My light is losing its mojo. This should be a one-up. They're really good at giving you one-ups right before you face this last boss, so even if you suck, you'll do it. And it's a fucking awesome level to grind, apparently. Well, there are technically two phases to the boss. So that makes it a little bit difficult. Alright, last time I went for the middle, so we'll go for the middle again. I don't know if they all give you something, or if like something gives you something awesome, or what. Wow. I am a shit ton stronger now than I was the first playthrough. I dare. I double dragon dare. I only heard that once. That's how quotable that shit is, motherfucker. Buy this.
I'm finally free.
And get the soundtrack.
I don't know what I've just been through.
But it's gone now.
I'll use the power of love to send you after him. Human bodies can't survive this transition, so,
What?
It'll be fine. Just go!
Yeah! Lol. Oh, yeah. That, like, I'm crying right now. I am crying fire and blood. Power of love turns you into a super mech. In case you didn't know, now you know. Urgh! And you do 999 damage. Because why the fuck not, right? Bip. Bip. Thank you, game, for letting me feel like a fucking badass. This is called the Robo Bro. Whoa, wow, yes, sweet. Yes. Yeah, we fucked. Now, the best thing to do here is dodge. Oh, yeah. Because if you get hit, man, you get punished. A lot. Lightning comes in. Oh, shit. That actually punished me a lot less than I thought. Ooh. Oh, wow. Oh. That punished me a lot less than I thought, too. Oh, God. I never got hit by that move before. Fucking Omni Slash. Thank God I have 8 lives. So you may be wondering why I'm, like, trying to run in front of those fireballs. Because if I dodge them, it'll build up my meter. Whoa. Never got hit by that move either. Flying knee kick to the groin, and that is the game. It's all applause. Yeah, he's got a fucking awesome combo. Why don't you ever look forward? It will go on the list. You can download this whole soundtrack for free. Coma, I don't know if you still have the Link Candy. But you can download this album. Whole album for free. Worth every penny I didn't pay. See, The Truth downloaded it, because he's fucking awesome. I will use this time to show off my ridiculous amount of Scribble Knot swag. He's in a bathtub with wings. There you go. Oh, awesome. Awesome, Koma. I think my straw is broken. Makes me sad. Oh wow, I thought I already had 5 hours in here. I guess I didn't. I'm gonna go max out my training wheels.